I open the door. Oh, here we go. Do not enter. Do not enter when power is on. Okay. Nothing in there. Let's go. Every game has an elevator stage where you have to fight off enemies. 2D games, 3D games, Resident Evil games. We even have elevator music. Where are they even coming from? My frame rate's going down. Why? I'm out. Security control room. Go ahead and charge up. Sweet, 75%. Handgun. 51 shots, okay. Let's load it up. Oh, hi. Lacerations detected. Warning. Vital signs critical. Seek medical attention. You okay? Obviously not. I really need health at this point. Oh, look, health. In here. Nope. Oh. Okay, time for the obvious path. Not so obvious path then. This one. Well, I'm not going that way. Have you checked out Quote stream? I don't think he's actually playing. I know that he said he was going to go out first. Why do I feel so small compared to this door? Gordon is only as tall as the keyhole. I don't think doors are supposed to be that big. Oh no! Dead. Oh! Okay. Yeah, don't do that. Okay. Loading. Let's go over here first. Lower canal maintenance. Okay, so over here. We have a strange gator monster. Oh my! Sweet, it's dead. Let's head down. Health. Don't want to stay in this water too long. Oh, don't tell me I have to go through it. I do. Okay, here it is. What a strange position to leave your hands. Oh, cool, full health. Now we just need full armor and we'll be good. Wait. Wait, what? There it is. Was black and white and should be red all over? Know your fire exits. Okay. Wear earring pro hearing protection. Is it earring protection? Six. And open it. Nope. Hey, I made it. Cool. Was there a grate inside of that cardboard box? Oh my. Ew. Let's keep the gun ready just in case for those things show up again. Hate it. He was in the elevator. Loading. I guess we've moved on. The office complex.
Hello? Who's there?
I am Gordon Freeman. Oh my goodness. How long until the first chapter ends? We finished the first chapter quite a while ago. You see, when there's text in front of it, that's a chapter. Like, technically... Yeah, we're on chapter 4 of 14. Yeah, let's go in through here. You thought we were on the first chapter? You're overestimating how long Half-Life 1 is, I think. Hey, you're okay. You're okay now.
You, I would have let you in. Everybody's heading for the surface, but I think they're crazy. If we stay put, someone is bound to come and rescue us.
What?
Right?
No. We're not important. He's down. That's a power line. I thought it was one of those things. Oh, hi, head crab. Trying to get rid of what? I'm gonna stream until I'm tired. You just not want to miss anything? Oh! I had crab. You know what? I can check Edge Space right here in Steam. Okay, let's see. If you community hub. Door. Edge of Space. You won't see me looking for it though. Edge of Space. There it is. Special edition is $11.99. Oh, I forgot. That doesn't work. You can't see my Steam overlay. I put it on my follow list, but special edition is based in special edition. What is the special edition for? Raya is to Mega Bloks, Edge of Space is to Legos. I can see the art is way more detailed. That inventory looks suspiciously like Starbound's. Wow. This guy in the review. Terraria is less loved by the developers and Starbound even more so. Like, wow. They think Starbound isn't loved by the developers? They should actually talk to Ty. Requires you base build in order to survive the monsters at night. Have a grid of power to build new gear or get companions. This game has a lot to throw at you. It threw at you. Good spelling. I trust this review though. Nowhere near finished, but a good game nonetheless. Even in its current infancy, there's still a fun experience to be had. The devs are very active, both with updates and the community. Exactly like Starbound to me, though, just with higher detailed art. Is it randomly generated or? Whatever. I don't have money for it. Oh my. Big buoy. Oh, ammo. Starbound with Terraria art. Hello.
One of these little buggers latched onto my buddy's head. We gotta get that thing off before. Thanks. I owe you one.
Moron.
Here, let me get this open. I got some supplies in the back. If you want, go take a look.
What do you have? A magnum? Ooh. That's cool.
Okay, why not? I didn't want to die alone anyway.
Now we have an ally. Die. Dead. How's he? There he is. Okay. We got a better pistol, basically. I guess that's cool. I get through here? No. Where do I go now? Can I go this way?
Here, let me get out of your way.
Where do I go?
Soon.
Yeah. Is there a map? No. Half-Life does not have maps.
So much for wishful thinking. All right, you scout on up ahead. I'll secure this area. If you can't make it back around, don't sweat it. Just keep going.
Oh. A turret. Holy cow. Why is there a turret? Hey there.
All right, let's go.
Cool.
All right, you scout on up ahead.
I'd rather not him get shot. Oh, I died. Oh. There we go. Oh, oh my. Jesus. Kills you fast. Hey.
I heard screams up ahead. You first. The boss. Yeah, we might live longer if we work together.
Yep.
One down and hell if I know how many left.
Hey, blue screen. That's a very big clock.
Excuse me. Oh shit, not good.
Oh my god, they're dead. Want a leg?
Excuse me.
I like to imagine that when Gordon does this, he's power sliding. Yeah, I have that calculator.
Let me get out of your way here. Sure we're going the right way?
Nope. Hi.
Did you hear something?
No, I didn't hear anything at all. That wasn't me just getting blasted. Oh, I died. I didn't forget the other guy. I didn't want to bring him through the turret. Never.
I just overheard a secure access transmission. Soldiers have arrived. They're coming to rescue us. Of course, I have my doubts that we'll live long enough to greet them.
Well, here's another guy. Can these guys come through loading screens? Oh, they can. How long will I play it? Well, like I said, I'm gonna play whatever I want until I bore. That didn't work either. Oh, first aid. Okay. Well, I'll hoard it all. His arm? How do you disable that thing?
I'll secure this area.
Yeah, wait. Thank you for following. I didn't see the message because the game's over everything. I can't alt-tab to fix that. But whoever followed, thank you. Whenever I play a game that lets me fire as fast as I want, I realize how fast I can actually click. Fill on up. Cool. Security van. Oh my! Dead.
Still doing down here. Get topside. I hear troops are coming in to save us.
They aren't coming to save us. They're coming in to eradicate us.
Ready when you are, Doc. That's chow time. Was awkward.
Can you get through here? Guess not.
Does this vest make me look bad?
What? What kind of relevance does that even have? Magnum bullets, cool. Skinny, medium, fat, strong? Hi. That slide. Hello.
I thought I'd be protected in here. Is there no safe haven from these abominations?
Nope. Do I hear backwards music? Oh my! Sweet. Okay, let's go put in the valve. Why is there meat? Oh, med kit. Dead. Oh, Magnum. He has Magnum rounds. Let's reload. There we go. I'm allowed 24 shots no matter what. There we go. What would I consider myself? Medium. I'm not that strong, but I'm not fat. I'm not that fat. Not that weak, though. Oh. Oh, the shortcut. How'd you get this game? It's free on the Black Mesa website. Okay, I need to go move that valve. Line it up. There we go. You just gotta torrent it. It doesn't take that long to download. About a 3 gigabyte download, I think. Oh no! Oh, I got it. Okay, never mind. Do you think this is a horror game? No, not at all. More like an action game. Action physics game. I mean, it's got some spoopy stuff in it. But I wouldn't say scary. The only part of Half-Life that I've ever considered horror was Ravenholm in Half-Life 2. And that's just one chapter. But it was terrifying. Half-Life could be a horror game if it wanted to be. Oh. Hi. Took a bite out of me. Oh! Okay, cool, I survived. Why exactly did that just blow up? I think.
Freeman! Good heavens! You gave me quite a scare!
Don't count on the cavalry finding us down here, Doc. We gotta head for the surface.
But with all the elevators out of order,
we can still climb.
Let's go across this floor real quick.
Are you suggesting that all of these beings are here to dine on us?
Nope. Let's get the hell out of here.
Cool.
Here, let me get out of your way.
Could you play that specific chapter on Half-Life 2, please? I don't own Half-Life 2. I have it on PS3, and I don't have a capture card. I mean, if you're going to buy me the Half-Life series, then that would work. I don't have the money to spend on anything right now. I have money, I just can't spend it. Pardon me, Doc. Aim for that head thing. And plus, I already know the ins and out of Ravenholm. So it won't be scary to me. Maybe a little to someone else?
Here, let me get out of your way.
Especially because I know how to work that gravity gun really well.
There's no way I can make that jump across that shaft. I failed physical education.
Guess that means I'm playing babysitter. Keep going till you reach the surface. Now don't you... Holy hell! Up there!
I can almost reach it!
Oh! I don't know how to, I can't help him. How do I help him? I'm sorry. I couldn't help you. Wait, you know your job? How much do you earn an hour? I earn $9.67 an hour by default. If I go overtime, I don't get an extra dollar an hour, but I get $13.50. We've got hostels. Holy shit. Uh-oh. Like I said, I have money, I just don't have money to spend. I have to save for something. I want that shotgun. Okay. How much do I work? It depends. My last paycheck was $560, and that was the Christmas holiday really high pay. I'd say generally 300 to 500, generally 300 to 400. Oh, every 2 weeks. Cool. Cool grenades. For an average person, it's not livable. It's not enough for me to live by myself or anything, or feed myself. Even on very basic stuff. I could have the crappiest apartment ever and be starving in it. Even with that pay. That's why I live at home. Load game. Why don't you get a better job? I can't get a better job. There is no better job for someone who's never had work experience. In fact, technically, that's a good first job. You can't get a good job without work experience. And it's just because how the freaking America is. The worst thing is when your parents are like, "Oh, I made $2 an hour." For years, and I worked two jobs for $4 an hour, and like I got through life. It's like there was inflation, people made more money back then. Stuff like that. So I'm doing the smart thing and saving every penny I earn until I have enough savings and a better job. Once I have really good savings and I've got myself a better job, I think I just said that, then I can move out and I'll live on my own. You want to spend less than you're earning, of course. Okay. Lost my train of thought. I'm saving money so I can do better later in life. Why don't I get work experience? That's what I'm doing. I have a job. Work experience means get a job. Minimum wage is $8 an hour. Like you said, that's like £5 an hour. It doesn't go as very far. I can buy, like, let me think of something that's worth $8. I can buy a plain small pizza. That's all I can buy for $8. Housing, just living in a house costs. See, I'd spend every cent that I earn just paying my house with $300. So you gotta get a job, get experience by working at the job, and then you have to slowly work your way up. They don't let you just start working. I'm 19. You can't, you're not allowed to get a job until you're 18 in the US. And if you do get a job, somehow land a job at 16, they don't pay you. You get an internship in which you get experience, but you pay, you work for free. Which is even worse. When people that live in slums in here in America, they're living on minimum wage, which is still $8 an hour, and they've ruined themselves. They're living paycheck to paycheck. They barely can feed themselves. Sometimes they've got families to feed to, and they're completely screwed. They'll never be anything better because how they didn't plan early.
Freeman, who would have thought you'd still be alive? Lead on, Gordon. I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleagues.
Yeah.
Are you lead on, Freeman.
You guys come over here.
I refuse to go another step.
In England, you can start working at 14 or 15. He's like 20. Maybe 21. I don't know what he does. He has a game to create. My mouse. Huh. Weird. G-Man.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Not the shouldn't waste bullets on him. Why did he get a military macho voice? Okay, there we go.
What is that stench? I think I'm ready.
Lead on!
See, the difference in wages between countries is that things aren't worth as much in different countries. I have a friend in the Philippines. They make like pennies in pennies. And they live on that. It's like, how?
Are you seriously suggesting that all
and then there's like an $8 burger over there.
I really don't
And technically the money is 800p. Cool, we got an assault rifle. Probably could have saved that guy. Too bad. Joystick. Stick. We still don't have a shotgun. Probably could have got it. Where's my mouse? Why can I not? I can't scroll my menus. I'll go grab a scientist, I guess.
You go on ahead. I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleagues. I'll stay here.
You scout on ahead.
Oh, they can't come. They can't follow me up here. Sweet. What, they got no ammo for my guns? Oh, my guns are filled up. When did my guns fill up? What chapter are you on? Let's see. I'm still in chapter 4. Or I think chapter 5 actually. Box with hardware in it. Gun. Take the explosive up to your friends. Goodbye, monster. Die, monster. You don't belong in this world. I died. Oops. Oh! There we go. What happened and made everyone a mutant? The head crabs. When they bite onto your head, they eat your skull, and then they take control of the body. Oh, we died. Achievement unlocked. Heaven. Game. Did I crash it? Crap. Who are the people shooting at you, not the turrets? The military, here to eradicate us, for some reason. Since when is the military the good guys in any game? I mean, really. Autosave. Let's see where this autosave leaves me. Shouldn't be too far back. Okay. Oh. Let's go the other way first. Oh no! There. Did it right this time. What's in here? Is there a gun? There is no gun. Quote online, is we still out? Quote is online playing global Counter-Strike. Did I just get myself stuck? I got myself stuck. God damn it. Oh my. He's not streaming? Well, he's online on Steam. That's all I know. Ow. Don't go in the little truck. Look at this prima donna and look at how he died. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my. One man that knows everything that just died. Oh, I died.
Take me with you. I'm the one man who knows everything.
Oh, and now I'm dead again. What's up here? Oh, I just came from there. Really, me? Oh, there he is.
Take me with you. I'm the one man who knows everything.
Of course.
Take me with you. I'm the one man who knows everything.
Ah. That's why you keep dying. You know everything. Use grenades, yeah.
Take me with you. I'm the one man who knows everything.
I'm just not that skilled. Why did it waste a bullet?
Take me with you. I'm the one man who knows.
God damn it. The reload. That was actually working. Sir, I think I hear something. God damn it, I almost shot him.
Take me with you. I'm the one man who knows.
Okay.
Take me with you. I'm the one man who knows everything. Take me with you. I'm the one man who knows everything.
Oh, he made it. I don't think he's supposed to survive. I made him survive. Well, more than he's supposed to survive. I just wish I had more health.
Take me with you. I'm the one man who knows everything.
Oh, he died. Okay. Wait, what? What the hell? I can't see my map. I mean my mouse.
Take me with you. I'm the one man who knows everything.
Yeah.
Take me with you. I'm the one man who knows everything.
He's not dying fast enough.
Take me with you.
I wish I had more health. This guy is in my way. Let me try the coolest way. Shit, the darn thing. Man, this thing didn't hit worth crap. Why doesn't this game let me see my mouse? Why can't I see my mouse? I can't quit without seeing my mouse. Shit. Where is it? Okay, save. Steam library. Add window capture. Steam. There you go. I mean, you could go to my Steam page and look at it, but beat Deus Ex. Beaten Deus Ex, the Human Revolution. Invisible War I haven't touched. Director's Cut I beat for stream. Human Revolution by myself. The Fall was a piece of shit. Draw a Stick Man Epic. We beat Drunken Robots. The Fall is pretty good, but I'm waiting for the next episode. I don't know anything about Gemini Rue. There's the original Half-Life. Hammerwatch was expanding with the Sun Temple. Ooh. Hard Reset demo was pretty cool, though I wish I could buy the game. If I bought all the games I ever wanted, I could never afford anything ever. Watching on a tablet? Receiver. I'm gonna install this game real quick. Receiver? What is this? Steam. Why is caps lock on? What is receiver? Oh, fantastic. Well, play 1080p receiver. Let's see what this is. Game capture receiver. Here we go. What is it? Oh my. What the? This game is sensitive as hell. Did I just drop a clip? Lower. Zoom. View help. Okay. Pick up nearby. Hold G. Four bullets. Aim weapon. Hold my right mouse button. Aim weapon. Tap Q. Holster weapon. Draw weapon. Pull back to side. Release slide lock. Toggle full automatic. Empty magazine. Insert magazine. I don't know anything about this. Jack magazine. Advanced help. Toggle crouch. Run. Hold F. Inspect the chamber. Hold T, then R. Okay. This seems interesting. Pretty realistic gun. Reset game is hold L. Zero tapes out of 12. Hold F. I didn't mean to fire my gun. Let me... How many bullets do I have? I can't tell. I think I have only one. As far as I'm concerned, I only have one. I should change the stream title. Okay. Receiver. Receiver. Oh, I misspelled receiver. There we go, receiver. Reload the page, goddamn. What? Both live? Apparently. Huh. Yeah, he is. Log in, damn it. Seaver. Realistic guns or something. Bullets here. More bullets. Where's the chat? Where'd my chat go? Chat? Boy, scribble not to do some crazy stuff, please. You've just changed your title and it seems like everyone's enjoying the game. Well, I've never seen this before. Actually, I think I have seen it once. The turret there. Okay, insert bullets. Ooh. Okay. So, draw weapon. Insert magazine. Oh, I died. Okay. We have no flashlight now. Huh. We have 3 bullets. No light. We are screwed now. Head up. Oh, we died. How many bullets? We got 1 bullet. Oh, found a tape.
A receiver is said to be awake when he is able to get a completely clear signal, free of any subconscious corruption. In this state, he will be able to see realities in their true form and transcend normal human limitations. Although some of the receivers we choose to speak through are advanced in their ability, no human has yet achieved this awakened state. Humans exist in 2 worlds. In reality B, they live and work in their shadow bodies. In reality A, they are asleep, their minds unconcerned and roaming free. but humans have the unrealized potential to exist fully in both realities. It is this reason why humans are threatened. If even one of them achieved an awakened state, they would see beyond the horizon of all known understanding.
There's a story here, apparently, I guess. We're gonna have to figure it out or something, I think. I guess there's nobody left here. I died. Ooh, we have another gun.
Please have your provided firearm operation manual ready for reference while listening to this tape. The 1911 A1 is an automatic loading pistol with an 8-round capacity magazine. The weapon can be discharged using the trigger marked LMB in your manual. All firearms are extremely dangerous. Engage the safety, see figure V, and holster it in the tilde fashion for your protection. Figure E shows the correct procedure for ejecting the magazine. Also shown is the technique for dropping the magazine for a faster reload. Z shows how to handle various aspects of reloading. When the weapon is loaded, a round can be chambered by the slide marked R. The hammer marked F in the diagram can be cocked manually. Correct aiming can be executed in two ways. Image RMB shows the primary method, while image Q shows an alternate method that may work better for some people. Extra magazines can be stored in your harness. The pockets are shown labeled 1 through 10. Finally, diagram G shows the correct procedure for retrieving items from the ground while armed. While this is the standard for operation, keep in mind that all the magazines can be on some individual's weapon.
Okay. I guess I'll play by myself then. Scribblenauts! Never played it. Scribblenauts Unlimited. Oh, it didn't. The game crashed. Fifth cell. Okay. Start.
Our story begins with Grandpa Edgar and Grandma Julie. You might not believe this, but Grandpa Edgar used to be the world's greatest adventurer. Grandma Julie would beg to differ. She was also an adventurer. Edgar would often brush away vines or open doors thought to be undisturbed for generations, only to find Julie was already there, having lunch. They competed like this on adventure after adventure. On one adventure, Julie beat Edgar to the top of a long-lost pyramid. But the treasure she found was an engagement ring. The two of them semi-retired to start a family, and they continued starting that family until they had 42 children.
That's a lot of children.
One day,
that took 42 years of breeding.
Two amazing gifts. The first was a magic globe that let you travel anywhere in the world. The second was the most amazing notebook. This notebook let you write any word in it, and poof, the word would come to life. Our parents were worried about us turning out to be spoiled little brats. So, they sent us out to face the challenges of the outside world. On the road to the city, we ran into an old man who said he was hungry. Maxwell made something to give him, but he played a nasty trick. The apple was rotten. Oh, the old man spat it out as soon as he tasted it and was very, very angry. As he cast some sort of magic, he called us spoiled little kids, and then disappeared. It didn't seem like anything had happened. But when Maxwell turned to continue down the road, I couldn't follow him. The old man had put a curse on me that was turning me to stone.
We didn't know
what to do. Luckily, our brother Edwin's farm was nearby. Boy, you should have seen how angry Edwin was. He couldn't believe what we did to the old man, and said we probably deserved what we got. Lucky for us, Edwin knew about starites. Starites are magical objects born out of the happiness of others. When you do enough things to make others happy, you will find starite. Hopefully, if Maxwell used the notebook's power for good, he could collect enough starite to remove the curse. Maxwell said, "That's it! I'm gonna go out and do good things for all the people I can find. I'm gonna get all the starites in the world and..."
Yeah!
"I'm gonna make you better, Lily." So Maxwell grabbed his notebook and headed for the door.
Okay. I'll play. Walk to the farmer. Yes, I'm clicking. Oh. Earn a start by helping Edwin with his award-winning pig. Start. Okay, the basics, start. Turn the run to the litter into an award-winning pig. Write an object to help Maxwell scrub the pig. The notepad. Brillo pad. Oh. Oh, I can't. It's a thing. Sponge. Small muddy pig. Clean. Yeah! Adjective. Enormous. Help the pig win the talent competition. Use an adjective and a noun to create wings large enough to carry the pig. Demon wings. That's G-Man wings. Demon wings. Huge demonic wings. Why did I take it out if I was going right back to it? Go. Yeah! Basics completed. Earn shards by helping people. 10 shards will form a starite. Use starite vision to find stars. Sad girl. Happy pills. There. Oh. That climbing animation. That animation. Fine. Have your cat. There. Yeah. Now you can play as Edwin. Oh, I don't want to play a tutorial again. What can I do this? I just gave myself a starite. Okay. Capital City. There. Near him. Hello. I want someone to entertain me. Create an object. Movie. Have a movie. Are you happy? Go away, Wings. Edit object. Create your own objects. What? Barf. No, I'm not saving this. Okay. Add adjective. Not. Not a parking sign. No stopping zone. No stop. Enormous parking sign. Oh. What do? Graffiti, add adjective. Happy graffiti. Happy graphic. Yes. That worked, I think. Place someone into the phone booth to make a sidekick. Super phone booth. Super bossy pony. Okay. That didn't work. No. How do I get rid of it? How get rid of? How do? Invisible. Yes. Yeast. Fly wing. Felt wing. That's not what I intended to do at all. Wing. That worked. Driver. Oh. Jalopy driver. How do?